New boilers need a separate time clock and also thermostat to control the temperature. If you already have both of those, you don't need any more controls. Alternatively, you can use this one unit that controls both time and temperature. We recommend Drayton products. Alternatively, you may select an internet enabled controller that you can use your smartphone to turn your heating on and off. This just plugs into your router.